So children, in the first class we have discussed about the different kind of number system and how we can define the base and radix of the number system and how the number systems are different from each other. So you must have seen that the differences between the bases and also the representation of the different kind of number system, like the representation of octal is a bit different from the hexadecimal number system. So we have different bases, and based on that we have the different number systems defined. So it happens that we need to convert from one kind of number system to another kind of number system. So that kind of process is called as what? Conversion. Okay, so conversion is what? It is the process of converting a number system to an equivalent number system. Now the question arises that why we need this conversion? So this is needed, why? Because as I have already told you that computer understand only the binary language, so which is the in the form of 0 and 1. So it uses what? Which kind of number system is used by computer system? Binary number system. So that means what? Whenever you will give an instruction like this, so this number is in what? Decimal form or the decimal number system. But when you give that instruction to the computer to type it, so what it will be doing, that it doesn't understand the decimal number system. So first it will be converting this number into the equivalent binary number system, and then this code is understood by the computer system. As I have already told you that computer only understand the language, that is binary language, and which number system it uses? The binary number system. So it's obvious that if you have to make understand the computer system, you have to give an instruction in the binary number system. So this is why the conversion is important in the number system.